33 Kenya Airways passengers were injured in an accident involving their shuttle at about 2 a.m. on Tuesday. In a statement, the airline said 30 were treated and discharged while 3 were still in hospital. They were attended to at various hospitals in the city. The passengers were to fly to Bangkok, Thailand, but their flight was rescheduled due to a technical problem, so KQ found them accommodation at a hotel. The accident occurred as they headed to the hotel. A trailer hit the van from behind, forcing it off Mombasa Road. Kenya Airways said investigations were launched and that the trailer's driver will be arrested. The airline said the accident happened at around 2 a.m. on Monday. The van was hit from behind by a trailer, throwing it off the road, injuring a total of 33 passengers, said the airline. The passengers were scheduled to leave for Bangkok, Thailand, last night, but due to a technical problem on the scheduled aircraft, the flight was rescheduled, prompting the airline to accommodate the guests at a hotel. KQ further said the injured passengers were being treated at various hospitals in Nairobi. This also includes the driver of the van. Police have launched a manhunt for the driver of the truck, who did not stop following the accident.